Thank you.
Let's go now to a tweet of a picture from the White House of a visit from gold medal winning U.S. Olympics gymnastics team. And the White House also released this photo of President Obama and McKayla Maroney. Now, both have scowls on their faces, much like her now legendary scowls during the Olympics. After that, Maroney tweeted, "Did I just do the not impressed face with the president?" Yep, you did. You're watching Weekends with Alex Witt.